capture and pick up.
I'm in the classroom. My system has entered the dark security system. Most fascinating. It seems I have the ability to close and open doors at my will.
What the hell's going on with Mason, Bridge, and Crusher?
Let me see. Ah yes, it seems I may be able to clear their problem.
This was not supposed to go as badly as it did.
We can't exactly leave the same way we entered.
And I doubt any of you want to wear these horrible uniforms, so I had a guy smuggle in our gear just in case things would go haywire.
Always deals with you.
Crusher, now is not the time. Okay, we can talk about this later. Right now we need to get to the owner's office.
The hell you mean owner's office? We need to get out of here!
I agree with Crusher. We'd be wasting time and risking our lives considering the entire security team knows exactly where we are.
I have delayed their arrival by closing all the doors.
Besides, Hisham could just do the same thing he did in here, take control of a turret and shoot the owner of his own office. You want him dead that badly.
I do concur. No turrets are in or near the office of the owner.
See? Now get dressed and let's go.
Fine. You go ahead. The rest of our escape pod.
Mace, please, trust me.
Elias, this better be worth it.
He has a ship we can use to escape.
I have disabled all shuttles, vessels, and escape pods connected to the ship, and sealed the doors of the main owner office, meaning you have time to get in. Of course, I've also disabled all communication to the ship so no Imperials can arrive.
Plan is simple. We get to the main casino floor using the employee stairs, since the elevators will be out of commission. Once we get there, we take out the guards. I doubt that's gonna cause us any problems. We get to the second floor, and you let me kill the owner, and get the keycard to activate the owner's ship. We protect Crusher and the loot bags as much as possible. Don't go off by yourself. Don't get overwhelmed. We stick together, and most importantly, don't take out civilians unnecessarily. HM will protect us via the turrets.
And seeing that the guards have caught wind of the turrets, I use them to save them. And I would suggest for you to... I would suggest you go now, so the guards will break the doors I used to protect you thus far.
Okay, everyone, gear up.
Do not let them pass this door.
I mean, do you seriously think we could actually, you know, take him out?
Of course we can.
But I mean, come on, if they killed the guards before us, what's stopping them from shooting us? About that, if they do, they have a droid who controls the entire security room, and is the reason why we need to destroy all of our turrets.
Just shut up and guard the hallway.
Alright, that should be all of them. Let's keep going. There's gonna be a lot of guards on this floor. Get in, get behind cover, and... Someone take out that gunner!
They should really not add as many security measures as they do.
Where did you get that?
Some job I did. Guy needed me to make those quite handy, so I also have two on me at all times.
You alright?
I'll be fine. Alright, everybody stay with Crusher and protect him and the loot bags. Mace, come with me.
Sure.
Wait, no. Maybe we can make a deal here.
No. I'll finally got your revenge, huh?
I told you this was worth it. Wait for me. I can't. I'm too hurt. Come on, it's not much further.
Take out the guards, and he'll get up. Trust me. Just hold on there. You'll be fine. Remember, this job, your job's our last. You still got a family to take care of. You can buy a nice farm somewhere, where no one can disturb you.
She divorced me. Found out how I made my income after my fighting career ended. He confronted me about it. If I'm lucky, I get to see my daughter once a month, but she's sending a plea to remove that from me too.
What did you do with the credits?
Pay guy to do it for me. He got her a son for a monthly payment thing. That's all I know. I got nothing left, man. Lies. You ruined it. Why the hell do you stick by his side anyway instead of your other Mandalorian's brothers or sisters or whatever?
I couldn't after. Never mind. Point is, I couldn't trust people for a long time, and when I met Elias, I was skeptical. After a while, he became. Well, he and the rest of you became the close family I got.
Why haven't you ever? We cleared the guards. Follow me. Nice shot.
Thanks.
You really care about this thing. Well, at least cared.
We're here.
HM, release the ship and self-destruct the security console.
With pleasure, Master.
It's always a great feeling completing a job, but this... words can't comprehend what I'm feeling after this. To freedom. To us. And most importantly, to the fact that we are all very rich people.
Even now refusing to remove your helmet, huh?
So, what are you all gonna do with your credits?
Yeah, my family had, of course, gonna buy a nice farm for ourselves.
Probably try to pay for my mom's medical bills and get my little brother anywhere, Nurshida.
Finally hire a good enough lawyer to get my brother out of jail.
And you miss?
Same as always. Travel the galaxy, get spare credits for trip repairs, you know, that sort of thing.
That's great. All of you, I'm glad about this crew, and I'll know if I ever need you, it's one hall call away. And remember, no heavy spending after at least two to 3 weeks, you know, so no Imperial's catch wind. Standard thing.
Well, alright, I think it's time for me to leave.
I'll escort you out. The credits should be wired to you within a few hours.
Yeah, and thanks for everything. This crew is the closest thing I've got to a family in a long time.
Don't mention it. See you around, Mace. And if I ever need a Mandalorian, I know who to call.
Listen, before I go, when you killed the owner back there, it seemed personal. Almost like you were getting revenge on him or something.
I suppose anytime you kill someone under revenge, it's personal, so. Yeah, you're right on that one. Besides, I bet you're no stranger to revenge yourself.
Yeah. What did he do to you?
Well, It was my dad. He was a gambling addict and wasted his credits at the casino. And eventually, he got a big enough debt that loan sharks were sent to our home. They arrived and beat my mom and dad to a pulp. My mom died in Santa Fe, but dad lived long enough to pay the debt, but got killed after that.
I see. I'm very sorry, Elias.
No, it's fine. He's dead now, and I guess you can say I've taken care of one last loose end.
Yeah, well, if you ever need me for a job, you'll know how to contact me.
Thanks. See you around, Mace. Hopefully not. Bye.